everybody. Nick, you are here to bring you a micro preview of the upcoming IEC lacrosse tournament that will be starting this Friday, May 3rd, with quarterfinal action. These are some of the best teams in the area, arguably the best lacrosse conference in the area and the country. As you see, we'll start with the Bullis Bulldogs. There you see Robert Shane and Bryson Shaw, linking up for a goal right there. You see Shaw score one more time. They lost to Georgetown Prep last night, 11-10, so they will be the number two seed in this upcoming IEC tournament and will be given by top two seeds get byes, and they will be given one of those byes. And then you see Landon right here. Landon will be the three seed in the upcoming IEC lacrosse tournament. Just missed out on that first round bye, and they will host the sixth seed St. Albans Bulldogs rivals on Friday as they will look to play quarterfinal action with the winner facing Bullis in the next round. They move on to the number one seed, a bit of a surprise this season, but they are undefeated in IEC play with Georgetown Prep Hoyas. They beat Bullis on the road last night, 11-10, to secure the number one seed and a first round bye. They will play the winner of St. Stephen's and Episcopal, the two border rivals there in Alexandria. Those two will be going at it in the first round of the IEC quarterfinals on Friday. You see St. Stephen's, St. Agnes. These are too long. They won't have to drive far to face each other in this game, the 4-5 matchup. And they will face the winner. The winner of this will move on to face Georgetown Prep in the semifinal. So there will be two semifinals next week and then a final the week after that. So it should be a great tournament in the IEC. You see Episcopal right here scoring some goals. They have a couple of very good attackmen so they can score, but then have little trouble defending. Then you see St. Albans, the last team in the IEC currently, but still have a lot of firepower offensively with Liam Schaberg, as you see right there, and then defensive midfielder Henry Holiday right here for the Bulldogs. Lots of firepower in this IEC conference. Doesn't matter what team or the seeding. All these schools are rivals and they know each other very well. So it should be a very exciting IEC boys lacrosse tournament this year, as it was last year, where Bullis took down Landon in overtime in the finals. Remember, if you'd like to see more plays, highlights, and videos like this one, make sure to check us out at dmvstream.com.
This content is brought to you by Dental Associates. For more than 39 years, Dr. Stephen Price has been practicing dentistry in Northern Virginia. A member of the American Dental Association, the Northern Virginia Dental Society, and the Virginia Dental Society, Price is considered an expert in Invisalign and continues to be an award-winning innovator in the industry.